Hello, it's Vicky with Conde Systems Tech Support, and I am in Corel X6, CorelDRAW, new version of X6, demonstrating some of the great new features that I've found in CorelDRAW X6, reasons to buy, reasons to upgrade, whatever your needs are. I have some videos that I'm going to post up, and most of them include the enhancements and new features from within Corel. One of the new features I'm going to talk about in this video is the enhanced feature on adding, well, it's enhanced your power clip, your ability to place images within an object, and it's a frame tool within the power clip. So I want to demonstrate how that works and how you can utilize that. My videos are basic, and they'll go over how to locate the tools, where to find the tools, or the actual menus where you can find the tools, and also demonstrate some basic information on how to use the tool. So I'm going to start off by creating a little template on my page as if I'm going to put something in it. And let's start by just demonstrating, like, I'm creating a layout for something. So we'll pretend, and that's part of my page, and I'll just do a Control D, which is a duplicate of what I've just drawn there, and we'll just make it look like a layout. So if I wanted to use this as a template to put information in or graphics in and display it, and we'll line it up a little better, then what I could do is right click on the object and go to frame type and create empty power clip frame. That's going to put an X in there. And I'm right click on this one. I'm going to do the same thing. And the same thing for this one. Now what I want to do is pretend I have some graphic or information or text I want to include. And I'm just going to draw something with my polygon shape. Just gonna draw a shape, and I'm gonna make it big enough so that it'll pull into my boxes, my template here, when I'm ready to show you what to do with those. So I'm gonna create, let's just say I'll create another one of these, and I'll move it a little closer, and I'm just left clicking and dragging to create my boxes, and we'll make one blue and one of them, I'm sorry, one blue, one green, and we'll come here and click this one, and we'll make it say, I don't know, we'll just make it gray. How about that? Alright, and if I want to fit everything on the page, I'll just fit page here. Okay, so now I've got everything on my page, and I'm ready to use or demonstrate how this works. Okay, so I'm just going to click on this object here, and just so that it fits the right way, what I can do, and I just turn that 90 degrees, is just drag it over, and you see how it highlights over this box here that I have created a frame for, and just drop it, and you see it stopped and placed itself exactly where I stopped moving my mouse to drop it. But see what happens here is I've created this interactive box here of menus where I can fit contents, do different things within my within this particular part of the template, and maybe I could extract it, I could actually lock it, I can do all kinds of things in here that will keep me from having to go back into the power clip and edit it and relocate it. This is just a enhanced tool within your frames menu where you can manipulate, tweak, change dimensions, edit, and finish editing within this toolbar here. So it's a great feature, and again, you can do it with all of these shapes. So you see how I'm doing that? Now I have a power clip for all of them. And as I click each individual one, I can come down and edit it. I can also select the power clip contents and open that menu. I can extract the contents like that. Right click on it. And power clip inside again if I want. And I can also lock my actual contents within this frame. So it's a really neat feature under the frames menu in the new version of Corel X6. Love this feature here. I utilize this one often myself. I think you will too. If you have any questions or any comments that you would like to add, anything that you've learned about this tool, feel free to share. My name is Vicky. I'm with Conde Systems Technical Support, and as always, thank you for your time.